Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams have set their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Rushing. Takes it at the 16. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. They go with a run. And he carries the ball for a nice game. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's tackled right around the 34.
Impresses me is the decision making. He sees an opening, decides to turn it upfield, and gets a nice gain and a first down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He's taken down around the 50-yard line.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
Wrestle him down to the backfield.
You know, as a running back, you've got to get upfield north and south. That time, he just seemed to wait and kind of delay his reaction and just got to be able to make a read, get upfield as quickly as possible. In college football, and especially up in the NFL, the more you're dancing around waiting for a big play, the more time you're giving an athletic defense a chance to come and make a play in the backfield against you, and that's what happened.
The defense really missed a golden opportunity there.
That's what separates a good player from a great player. When you have a chance like that, you need to take advantage of it.
And he's hit immediately.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 36. Tackled after a decent pickup. Rushing. Gets 6 yards on the carry. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. It's around 3 on that option keeper.
Yeah, there's not much room there for the ball carrier. The safety did a nice job of stepping up from the secondary and made a good stop before he could get many yards.
They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. That's a great tackle at the 22-yard line.
I love to see this quarterback respond when this offense really needs them to pick him up. Your quarterback's performance on third down is vital to your team's success.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. Makes it out to about the 13. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. This is the 13th play of this drive. Second down, goal to go. 10 yards to the end zone. He gets out to about the 9-yard line. And this is the 15th play of the current drive. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Fires it out. And they push him out at the 3-yard line. Fernandez picks him up 6 yards with a catch. They're going to go for the easy three here. Trying to take the lead by a field goal. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Clement gets set to kick this one away. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start. Offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty. And he's tackled at the 22. The running back gets 2 on the carry. From their own 22-yard line. Third down. They come out in a 5-wide set. Throws complete, and he's hit right away.
We've got a change at the quarterback position. You've got to wonder how that's going to affect this offense. I would think the offensive coordinator and the head coach are just going to try to ease him into this game at the beginning.
Excellent punt. Fernandez takes it to 21, and he's tackled at the 25-yard line. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 3-0, Wildcats. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Gives it up the gut. The halfback picks up a yard.
That's a gain of 1 on the play. That brings up second and 9.
From their own 26-yard line, second down. Off play action. Now he's on the move. Slides down to the ground. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Booming kick. Not a bad return. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. They work the right side, and there is nothing going there.
The misdirection wasn't fooling the defense at all. That shows some really solid preparation and discipline to stay with their assignments.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 33.
Badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. He gets hit out of bounds. Around the 37-yard line.
Loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll make it fourth and six.
Fernandez will be the return man. He really got a hold of that one. Well covered by the kicking team. He didn't go anywhere.
What I like about this play is that the guys stayed in their lanes and didn't allow the big play. You knew that return was doomed as soon as he put his hands on the ball. With the field as messy as it is, he wasn't going anywhere.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And down he goes around the 22-yard line. And he got about six on that little scramble. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. A 1 yard gain by the halfback.
This guy is very physical, and he does a good job of taking on blockers.
To the 40. He goes down at the 49-yard line.
He got just a little bit of daylight, and that's all he needed to turn that one into a big play.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Got it and brought down immediately. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39. A play fake. He's at the 30 to the 20. Loose football. It's scooped up by the offense. And he tacks on the extra point. A nice six-play, 83-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. He has some room. Inside the 30. To the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. And he hits the PAT. kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he throws it away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. Tackle made at the 25. From their own 25-yard line. Third down. The defense calls a timeout. That was their second timeout. And he didn't get enough for the first.
Now, Brad, he's going to come up short here. The defense does a nice job of not allowing the ball carrier to get out into the open.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one.
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. And I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning, where they started to get a little bit fatigued. It's second and two.
He's knocked out of bounds, right around the 46-yard line. That play is good for 8 yards and a first down.
It's the protection up front that allowed this play to happen. The line controlled the rush, and it gave the quarterback an opportunity to deliver a very nice throw.
Pass complete and taken down immediately. He launches one for the end zone, and it's complete for the touchdown.
They pretty much had their way with the defense there. Terrific play.
The extra point. A four-play, 62-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. The score now, 14-10. The return team looks ready to go. They need to take this one all the way in order to lead at the half. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 23. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 14-10. Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Here comes the offense as they look to find the end zone yet again. And he is drilled at the 40. From their own 40-yard line. First down. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down. Watch that, watch that.
47-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 47. The 47. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
Looking for his man. Incomplete. Third down now. They need to get it down to the 37. They come out on an empty backfield. He zips it, and it's incomplete.
I like the scheme the defensive coordinator came up with here. They were all over the place on that play and left the quarterback nowhere to throw it.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Rushing. Gets it on the inside. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Hit and taken down.
That makes it first and 10.
Give to the tailback. Nice run there. Rushing. Gained 7 yards on that play.
That'll bring up second.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He might have a chance. And he's taken down at about the 43-yard line. It out to about the 41-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
That makes it second and 8.
From the 41-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. This is the 8th play of this drive. He's taken down at the 22.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on 3rd down. Diggs on the right side, and he's tackled right around the 24-yard line. It's up, and it's wide right. No good. Quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. And he's level at the 22-yard line.
Really good play here in run support by the linebacker. The big guys up front, took away the running lanes, and he was able to get through for a loss.
It's second down, 12 to go. Ball on the 22. He gets rid of this one. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. He's under pressure.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Fernandez is the deep man awaiting the return. And this one is a beauty. Brought down at the 38. Their kicker missed the field goal attempt the last time this offense had it. Let's see what happens this time around.
Yep. It was a rough go around for this kicker the last time. But this guy won't hang his head. If he has another opportunity to kick one, he'll be ready to go.
And they make the stop at about the 33-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 14.
Second down and 14. Ball on the 33-yard line. And he's immediately tackled. A great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. 14-10. Well, this final few minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the fourth quarter. They've got the lead, and they come up with a big stop, and it looks like they're going to get the football back. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Pitch play here. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. And they finally knock him out at the 27-yard line. From the 27-yard line, it's first down. Gets to about the 24-yard line. And he can't make the grab. Third down now. They need to get it to the 17. Rose left. The running back's got it. And down he goes at about the 19-yard line. Makes it to the 18-yard line. A score here might effectively end this one. Got it. And he goes down quickly. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 23-yard line. Pulls it in and gets out of bounds. It on the corner. He's at midfield. Inside the 30. He finally goes down at the 23. Let's see now how the defense responds to giving up the gain on the run. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Touchdown. The play clock's at zero. They took too much time.
Delay of game. Offense.
Just under two to go in the game. And he hits the PAT. So a four play, 82-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Well, Brad, right now this offense is hot, and they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Rushing, takes it at the 16, and he's tackled at the 33-yard line. I'm sure the return man would have loved to go for six that time.
Not a whole lot of time left in this game, Brad. They've got to score down two possessions, and they need to score as fast as they can and then recover an onside kick and hope to be able to have a shot to tie this game.
He goes out of bounds at the 41. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. This one away. Slings it. Brought down around the 39-yard line. And this offense is not going to go away quietly.
They're fighting, but this is still a two-possession game, which means even with a score, they're going to need to get the onside kick.
Here's a throw. I don't think he got anything on that.
Easy, easy.
They just took what the defense gave him on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
From the 32-yard line, third down, just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Quick strike to the receiver. He gets hit out of bounds at the 27-yard line. To that quickly to the back, but he can't haul it in. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 27. And he's level at the 21.
It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Man open, incomplete.
The pass falls incomplete. Diggs was the intended receiver.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. You can talk about offense all you want, and they were good today, but the defense was better. They come up with a play of the day, and that'll lead to the victory. And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
Gains his way to the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He'll go down to one knee. The Wildcats, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout. We have less than a minute to go. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had.
Double tight, guys. Double tight.
And he's taken down around the 46-yard line.
You didn't want that.
And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 21-10. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.